Nick's Adventures, yeah!
Hey everyone, welcome to Nick's Adventures. And now, welcome back. And today, we're going to be seeing part three. Three. I think I'm the first person to do part 3 on a YouTube video. Yeah, but I recorded a lot and I just wanted to show it. That's not all of it, I just edited some of it out. Did time lapse to make it shorter so I wouldn't have to do this much. So, today we're going to be seeing me going back to New York, visiting the Statue of Liberty, and I forgot if I recorded the hotel. Oh yeah, I did. I recorded the penthouse view of the hotel. That's all I know I recorded. But let's go see it.
So we made it to the hotel, but we got a problem. There's no more rooms. So we have to wait for, and because we came early, so we have to wait till 3, and it's 11 right now. So, bad timing. Could have got the train later. But we're gonna go outside, see what's there. Bye-bye. So I made it to the harbor, and now I'm gonna get on the boat and come over. That's not the boat. I'm gonna ride to the boat and get on it, and I'll show you the Statue of Liberty. Bye bye. at the bus stop, and I'm waiting for the bus to come, and all that. And there goes the metro north. Well, that's not metro north, it's just the metro train. That's another name for what I call subway. So, I'm here just waiting and waiting for the train, for the bus to come. So I'll see you when they come on the bus. Bye-bye. So this is where we're gonna be getting off. And I forgot that I was gonna record and all that. So I am approaching the airport right now. So, see you on the inside. So here's the plane I'm taking back to Texas. And all that. And it looks like they're about to load the food on from Sky Chefs again. Right. Right in the back of the plane. Oh, we came early.
Alright, good morning to those guests traveling Virgin American Flight 771. We service South Philadelphia. My name is Remy. I'll be your gate team member for today's flight. Your aircraft just arrived. Take a look outside. We're just getting it clean catered. Everyone's getting off the aircraft. Once everyone gets off, do the security checks really quick, and then we'll get you on your way to South Philadelphia here in the next about 15-20 minutes. This is going to be a full flight going on to Dallas Lovefield. So I'm gonna need your cooperation so we get you out of here on time. As for the FAA, you're allowed two items on board, that is a one-person item, such as a backpack or purse if you place underneath the seat in front of you, and any of those larger items, such as those roller bags if you place in the overhead bin space above. If you have more than two items, please take this time to consolidate, as we're only allowed to let you board with those two items. We're gonna be looking for about 10 to 15 volunteers to gate check bags here. This is to ensure we clear up that overhead bin space. So if you have a large bag and don't need it for the next 3.5 hours on this flight, I'll go ahead and get that checked to Dallas Lovefield. So just bring your boarding pass and ID up and we'll get that tag for you. If we don't get enough volunteers to gate check bags here, we'll have to start voluntarily gate checking bags during the boarding process. Since I'll be here for most of the flight by myself, I won't have any eyes on the aircraft, so I'll need to make a judgment towards the end of the